Hey, dolls and gents, how you all doing today? I hope you are up and feeling blessed and out and moving and enjoying your resurrection weekend. I just wanted to come on here and say that I'm grateful and I'm thankful just for all the things that God is doing in my life and around me, and being able to see his power and being able to see what he is doing in my life and the ones who are close to me. I'm really grateful. My really close friend got in a car wreck yesterday, and it was really bad. But God and his angel showed up right on time, right in the nick of time. When I tell you that God is amazing, and he just continues to do everything that he said he's going to do. When he said he will be a protector, you have to know that he's going to protect you. We have to stand on our faith and know that God is God, and that he is continuing to do exactly what he said he would do in our lives. Whenever you are in his will, you have to know that God has got you no matter what. The Bible says, no weapon. The word weapon means that it's going to be nasty. Whatever it comes against you, it's not going to be easy. It's not going to be good. It's not going to be comfortable. No weapon formed that happens, that means happens, against you shall prosper. It means it's not going to bear fruit. Even though that it comes against you, it's not going to affect your destiny. It's actually to glorify God. If you don't have a problem, you don't need a God. If you're not sick, you don't need a healer. If you don't need provision, you don't need a provider. So you have to know that the storms of life come. And you will be persecuted for righteousness. It just is what it is, you all. But I'm just grateful to celebrate resurrection this weekend, that Jesus came and died on the cross for my sins and your sins. And that is just beautiful, that there's no condemnation, you know. And so it's just our duty as Christians to follow righteousness. And it actually makes your life so much easier. I'm just grateful. I'm just grateful for the blood that washed me white as snow. I'm just grateful. So I just wanted to share that small message that God is with you, even through your uncomfortable moments, even through your storms, even through the midnight hours. You have to just tell the devil that he has no authority. You have to tell him that he has no victory over your life. You have to praise God for the small things. You have to keep your testimony current. You can't be, you know, God does things for us, big things, but he does little things, and he does medium-sized things. So be grateful for all the things that he does. Be grateful for the breath in your body. Be grateful that you woke up this morning. Be grateful that you can move your 2 feet. Be grateful that your loved ones were still alive and breathing this morning. You know, we have to be grateful for all of the things that God does in our life, because he's just worthy. He's just worthy, and I just love him. So I just want to come on here and share that brief little testimony that God is able to be with you and do exceedingly abundantly and above all that we can ask or think. Expect something great, because God is going to do it. In Jesus' name, amen.